So it's like 4 a.m. in the morning. I woke up around 1 something a.m. because some noise happened and I couldn't go back to sleep. But I went ahead and drew some more of the image. I was on Linux, so I didn't feel like switching back to Windows so I can actually record it. But I did 3 drawings altogether. There goes a female on a mushroom. Smoking blunt. That's one of them. I sort of like this one, but I'm pretty sure he won't because of, I don't know, it just doesn't look all that great. And then I was drawing another one. Okay, let me turn off this light. Alright. So there was another mushroom, female on a mushroom, and she's smoking a blunt. I didn't finish it because her knee should be more against her arm or something, so it'll look more realistic. And her, I don't know, didn't show her butt, and he said he wanted her to have a bigger butt, but, you know. And then my last one is this one. This one I like a lot. I didn't finish the mushroom or anything, but I just like the pose, and so, yeah. Smoking blunt, and she shows us everything what he asked for, and I think I might go with this one. I don't know which one he's going to choose yet, but I like this one the most. And on top of that, yeah, I'll do another video for that. For now, just bye.